All right, hello pre-K, sorry if you can't see me, I'm just talking off camera. But what I want you to do right now is to go into your house and find all sorts of different knickknacks and things that you can build with. It could be Lego, it could be blocks, it could be gems, it could be pop bottles, it could be paper, it could be paper clips, anything you can find. And bring them back to a table or put them on the floor somewhere. Hit pause if you need a minute to find all those things. All right, so what I found is some corks, some wood pieces, a few little gems, some flowers, and just these green balls. And so what I want you to do is just take all your knickknacks and create anything with them. So I'm going to let you create something, and then I want you to upload it to your SeeSaw so that I can see all your amazing creations. I want you to think outside the box. What kind of things could you make? What kind of things do you want to make? What are you imagining in your head that all of the things that you have on your table could create? All right, I'm going to try and make something right now. So what I created was a little flower garden where I could have all of my dolls or my animal toys play in. I can't wait to see what you guys all have come up with. Tell your parents to help you upload a picture or a video of you creating your awesome, amazing creations at home. Bye!